to use aloe vera to hydrate your skin this summer. Aloe vera comes as a skin savior for most of us, thanks to its cooling and medicinal properties one can vouch for. The long succulent leaves of the aloe vera plant does all the magic, and how? The primary constituent of the gel in the leaves is water, and is additionally packed with minerals, vitamins and other essential nutrients. Nowadays, most commercial skincare products have aloe vera loaded in them. However, they may not be as useful or effective as the ones you prepare and use at home. Temperatures soaring, and so is the need of keeping your skin hydrated. The sweltering summer can use up most of the water in your body as sweat, which makes your skin look dull and dry. Hence, it is essential to keep your skin hydrated. Toss away all your commercial skincare products, and instead give your skin a chance to breathe natural. We suggest some amazing aloe vera packs for your body that will help to keep it rejuvenated and hydrated this summer. 1. Aloe vera and cucumber pack. To treat your dull and dry skin, take aloe vera gel and a few slices of cucumber. Add a few lemon juice drops, and blend everything well. Apply this paste on your skin and leave it for about 20 minutes before rinsing it off with water. All the ingredients in this pack will help to hydrate your skin well. Make sure you use it regularly. 2. Aloe vera, honey and banana pack. Moisturizing your dry skin is tough in summers, considering it can make your skin extremely oily and prone to sweat. This simple aloe vera moisturizing pack will make an excellent moisturizer for summer. All you need is aloe vera gel, honey and banana. Mix all the ingredients well on your skin and massage gently. Rinse it off with lukewarm water and pat dry your skin. Banana and honey are deemed as natural moisturizers that can leave your skin glowing in summer. 3. Aloe vera and olive oil pack. If you have an extremely dry skin, this pack is best for you. All you need to do is to add a dash of olive oil and aloe vera gel and mix it well. Apply it on your skin and let it stay overnight. Rinse it off with water, you will find your skin supple and soft. 4. Aloe vera, almond oil and rose water pack. If you have an oily skin, this pack is a must for you. Take aloe vera gel, almond oil and rose water in a bowl and mix them well. Apply it all over the skin and leave it 15 minutes before washing it off with water. Rose water helps to rejuvenate your skin from the excessive heat, and almond oil keeps your skin hydrated and avoids making it greasy and sticky. 5. Aloe vera and yogurt pack. Add aloe vera gel and yogurt in a bowl and mix them well. Apply it all over your skin and leave it for a few minutes until it dries off. Wash it off with running water. It will leave your skin cool and hydrated. These amazing packs give best results when used regularly. Give your skin some relief off the sunny days.